Hello, Cranford. I'm Terry Curran, Deputy Mayor of Cranford, and I'm here with Steve Robertazzi, the Director of Recreation. And we're over at 375 Centennial to talk about the capital improvements that we're going to do here. So, Steve, what was approved and what are your plans for the upgrades here?
So, I mean, as you know, we took the building over in 2019 and took us, you know, through COVID to renovate the facility. But as you can see, it's a wonderful new facility. The one thing that we have planned in phase two is the air conditioning. And thankfully to Deputy Mayor Curran and the rest of the Township Committee, they approved us to get air conditioning installed. So the plan is to probably get everything moving as soon as the money's been released. We have a design and we have a company ready to go, you know, probably within the next couple of months. It probably won't going to help this summer because of lead time on the equipment, but we will have it in before the end of this year. So by the time it rolls around next summer, we'll be good to go.
Good. And Steve, just so for people who may not be really familiar with the facility, mm-hmm. what exactly goes on here? What kind of programs do we have, and how do you get to use the facility?
So the facility is open to anyone. It could be, like, for right now, as you see, we have our challenge court of pickleball behind me. Pickleball is open Monday through Friday, 9 to 4, on a membership basis. And we also have nights and weekends, we'll do open pickleball as well. But in addition to that, we have a lot of volleyball and basketball programs, either for rent or my staff. We're going to implement a new, we're going to do another summer volleyball league, which we've done. And even in the off season, we'll have soccer organizations and clubs and lacrosse and you name it. The facility, the floor is conducive to any sport. So it's basically available to anyone who would like to rent.
Okay, great. So that includes anybody, any club teams, yep. any high school teams, yep. You know, anybody who has an organization, or
yes.
if you just want to run around the facility the whole day by yourself, you could do that too, right?
We have that. You can. You can. We have birthday parties here. We have a lot of birthday parties.
And okay, yeah, good.
You mentioned high school teams. The baseball team's been in. The lacrosse team. Yeah. I mean, it's pretty much open to anyone that is eligible to rent. Yes.
Great. So we're really looking forward to having this facility upgraded. It's a great place, but in the summertime, it does get a bit unbearable.
Very much so. This is sorely needed.
Yeah.
Yes, it's very important that we get it done as soon as possible. Yeah.
Yep. So, you know, we just want to show you how we're putting the capital money to work, and this is one of the many projects that we're doing to upgrade the facilities and services around town. So, again, Terry Curran, Deputy Mayor Cranford, and Steve Robertazzi, the Director of Recreation. Hey, Steve, I got it right that time.
You did. You got it right. Deputy Mayor, thank you.
So, thanks again for watching, and we'll have more for you later.